things went from bad to worse for Toulouse in the 68th minute, as Adrien Regatin lost possession in midfield and Belgezwani sent Diarra away. The Malians slipped the ball through Ahamada's legs for 3-1.